Don't be afraid. Yes, you failed, but this child was never truly yours. I feel so full of him. Hugo won't heal the wounds of your past. He will fill no void in you. You'll die. Everybody will. No! He will be loved. He will shine like a brighter sun. Repel this darkness, and I'll just be a mother. Watching the first steps of a god.
Shut up! You have no claim to this family!
Amicia!
How are you still alive?
Where's Hugo?
Inside, go! Run!
No! No!
At last.
Sorry, my love, but this one's a hell of a fighter. Now this. This is an invitation I can't refuse. You caught me by surprise, I'm impressed. You're quite something, you know. You face me, thinking with all your soul that you can defeat me.
I can. You won't have my brother.
Such dedication. You have a burning fire inside you. But a flame without discipline doesn't make a soldier. It consumes them from within.
I'm not a soldier!
Oh, I know. You fight because you don't have the choice. I chose this life. This is why you'll fail.
You talk a lot, coward!
Steady your stance! Stand your ground! Grip that sword properly. You're a disgrace to it. You never fight to defend yourself. Fight to kill, to conquer.
Whatever. You're still a coward.
Who do you think you are to defy me?
I'm Amicia. To RUNE!
Ah, shut up!
And I kneel to no one!
Shut up!
No! Oh, Amicia!
You see, you kneel just fine.
No! No! Please stop! Please, stop!
From one mother to another.
Enough games, Victor. This is not what we're here for. I'm sorry. War took its toll on my husband. He gets carried away sometimes. I admire you. Your children are strong. Your bonds are strong. When I was her age, I could only wish for this kind of love. But it's not just about us. For love is meant to be shared, to be turned into light, shone over the whole world. Such is the fate of the Child of Embers.
Love can kill Emily. By the time you realize that, it will be too late.
For now, it will be quick.
I'm so proud of you.
Amicia? Mummy? I feel funny. Amicia?